Last week, NASA announced that last year was the sixth hottest on record for our planet. That's based on satellite observations of the atmosphere.
And we can tell you that Heather Walden has more on that.
According to satellite data gathered by NASA and NOAA, 2021 was overwhelmingly warmer than normal for much of the planet, with few exceptions. But when looking at climate data like this and considering trends locally, we have to remember that it's very different from weather data. Weather is short term, think day to day. Climate is long term, think decades and centuries. Overall, 2021 was warmer than the 30-year average in Northern California, but it was not a top 10 year for heat. Still, there were plenty of extremes, including Sacramento's longest dry stretch on record at 212 days. Last summer, 33 days hit at least 100 degrees, and only 6 years had more of those kind of days. And there were 3 months that were the top 10 hottest on record. But then came the other side of the coin. Downtown Sacramento's wettest day on record in October, with almost 5.5 inches of rain in 24 hours on the 26th. And then, of course, plenty more rain and record snow in the Sierra in December. According to NASA climate scientist Dr. Kimberly Miner, these kinds of local weather extremes can be linked to record heat trends for Earth's climate as a whole, both in the atmosphere and the oceans.
California is a really interesting situation because we've had some abnormal weather patterns as well, driven by ocean warming and especially northern Pacific ocean warming, really preventing some of the precipitation from coming to Northern California. So instead of this longer storm period that we're used to in the winter, where we have regular rain and regular precipitation, we're having these atmospheric river events where you're having a punctuated precipitation because of all of the moisture in the atmosphere, but then drying because there's this overall trend of heat and aridity that's happening really throughout the Southwest.
9 of the top 10 warmest years on record for the planet have come in the last decade. For the U.S., 2021 was the fourth hottest year on record. And what's most impressive is that this warming happened during a La Nina pattern, which typically induces a little bit of planetary cooling overall. I'm KCRA 3 meteorologist Heather Waldman. Back to you.